what we call middle child syndrome, meaning that she was either one of the three oldest or one of the three youngest. So it was always she was always in the middle. I am so proud to be her mother. You could count all the grains of sand in the world, and it would not come close to the number and count of all the ways that I love you. And I thank God every day that God chose me to be your mother and chose you to be my daughter. And this girl, let me tell you, she's come a long way. And I told my children I didn't want to be a grandmother until after I was 45. And she took me literally 9 days after I turned 45, she made me a grandmother. To my first grandson, Anthony. Sister that they go to when they need resume written, if they need a poem written, she's a great poetry writer, a song written. She's just a sister that she's always there. She's a sister that we call when we all need a, you know, something from the drugstore, what's the best kind to buy, and that kind of thing. She's a terrific aunt, Melody. All the kids just love her. All of her nieces and nephews. Don't you guys just love Aunt Melody, don't you? And of course, all you co-workers just love working with her. She is so, so wonderful. I work at the DMV and I have a picture of her work and they go, oh, you're Melody's mother. Oh, she took care of me and she got the best bedside manner and she's so pleasant and so nice and I'm so proud that I am her mother. Okay, just a second. Also, I want to say that Melody, when she came out of high school, she went to Cabrillo College, and I think she started to major in, was it cheerleading or maybe training as a minor? Was that what you did? Well, Anthony came along and she goes, this is, you know, cheerleading and weight training ain't gonna work. So she became an RN and graduated with honors from Cabrillo College and San Jose State University. I just want to say, Bill and Melody, Bill, welcome to the family. God bless you both during your marriage. God bless you and your two sons. And God bless all your future grandchildren you're going to give me. They're the greatest. But anyway, we in Little France family, we have a tradition. And the tradition is when anybody has a birthday or a wedding or something special, we write a song about them. Okay? So I'm not going to sing this all over the DMV or anything like that, so don't worry about it. But anyway, so I went to somebody who I thought would really do it well. And I went to the best professional rapper that I know. Echo Mr. Echo! And here's my firstborn grandchild, Anthony Jordan LaFrance.
Hello, everybody. That's a big thing, too. I'm gonna stand behind the happy couple right here. Oh. Y'all look so cute. Let's go, DJ. Y'all can move side to side if you want. Yeah, anyway. Y'all have to look at me, I'll just stand behind you. Let's go. Melly Mel, Willie B. Great team like Kobe and Shaq in 93. Get together, be something around 15. And now we in the reception with all of our family. Will is known to make a woman feel right. Taking the son out, teaching them how to ride a bike. Cutting his hair, putting food up on the dinner plate. It was safe to say I knew this man was here to stay. Nana, you raised a real good man. The connection between them only God can understand. Like the soil and the trees, the honey with the bees. Will you all just fall on top of my mother's Christmas tree? Me, you, my mom, and Sean all together. Can make it through whatever in the most worst weather. Mom and Will, this is something you're gonna cherish. I'm glad to call both of you my parents. One love. Bring up the tempo one time. Hey, everybody clap your hands. Hey, everybody clap your hands. Hey, 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 hey. Let me hear y'all say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hey. Bell was the young cheerleader. Will was the basketball star. When they first met, I bet that they didn't think they would get this far. First they were so cute, went to Olive Garden, Mel didn't touch a food. Why? Cause she was nervous. Looking at Will, yeah, she was nervous. This marriage has a purpose to show what love is all about. There really is no competition for the best couple in all of the town. Smiles from cheek to cheek show how much fun they have every week. Two positive big kids at the celebrate day will approach them like this. Sing it. If you know, you can sing along. We're gonna cut to the chorus where everybody knows. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, sing it, y'all. Everybody clap your hands. Hey, everybody clap your hands. Y'all can get about to see it, dance. Hey.
Everybody clap your hands.
I love y'all. Will says, one love, y'all.